Dupuy forced it along. It's taken over there and left back in by Neal. Neal just holding and flipped one that was away from Dupuy off the corner boards, and 10 to go. 10 separating these two teams from a shootout. Carried back one by Briere. Steps by one. Briere holding. Bennett on the cross!
Skate left, shoot right, over the glove of Fleury. What a play. The quick decision making by Briere. And Hartnell got lost in coverage. Too loose a coverage for the Penguins, but great execution by the Flyers. And what an afternoon. A huge comeback win for the Flyers.
It is 5 minutes long. It took almost five. The Penguins.